That's the reason we modify our bike.
Let's go. Yeah. Got a little room and ride. When I open up the door, all the bitches roll tight. She was an Alabama slam, a country mama jam. All shitting on these hoes like I drank my Lanta. I took her to the hood of her daddy's tractor. Asked her if she ever fucked a cool white rapper. City slicking boys, yeah, we new to the scene. But we sick of pussy white rapping Jason L.
Quickly baat karunga modifications ki is bike pe. This is Duke 390 2018. First baat karenge wo changes jo kaafi obvious hain aur bahut easily identify ho jate hain. So start karte hain top se. So this is visor. Visor with bracket costed 3500 rupees. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Iske baad mein baat karenge ye jo graphics hain. Graphics bade shandar lag rahe hain. Bike ko bilkul different look de rahe hain. It costed 6,000 rupees. Hey girl,
shake it for me. Boy, put in your ass a little bit too. Hey girl, how you doing? It's the white boy TZ. My overalls got you thinking that I'm country. Which is fine
because I see the mother. IXIL X-55 exhaust, slip-on exhaust hai. Iski kimat hai 26,000 rupees. Ye exhaust replacement se hi approximately 8 to 10 kg weight reduce hua hai and the performance has gone up. Then, these are the aux lights. Kafi cheap hai, koi branded nahi hai, 800 rupees, but iska throw aur illumination kafi acha hai. So agar aapko indicator ka pattern change karna hai, indicator pattern ke liye 800 rupees ka ek device install kiya hai. That device gives 50 different patterns of hazard light. आपको मैं बताता हूँ. When you turn this to left, right, center, then it gives this pattern. Again, left, right, center, and this pattern. इसी तरह से 50 different patterns हैं जो आपको मिल सकते हैं. Kind of cool. This is Rolon brass X-ring type chain. Which looks amazing and इसका cleaning में भी ज़्यादा efforts नहीं लगती हैं और इसको ज़्यादा lubrication की भी ज़रूरत नहीं होती है. इसमें rusting की भी problem कम रहती है. It costed 3500 rupees. So tyres की बात करेंगे. So tyres भी change कराए हैं. These are अपोलो H1 W rated tyres. So approximately जो speed को ये withstand कर सकते हैं वो है 280 kilometers per hour. This costed 10,000 rupees. इसमें Liqui moly का heavy grade 4 coil डाला है for less dip. यहाँ पे है autographic का tank grip. इसका texture भी काफ़ी अच्छा है और अच्छी grip देता है ride को. इसकी कीमत है approximately 1100 rupees. Install हुआ है K&N का air filter which is 6,000 rupees. Liqui moly का performance kit, oil flush, 2 liter engine oil, oil additives and fuel additives. ये डालने के बाद में मुझे owner ने बताया है, मेरे friend ने बताया है कि इसका जो performance है वो 2 to 3 bhp increase हुआ है. Additionally, exhaust की वजह से 8 to 10 kgs weight reduce हुआ है. So obvious ही बात है, performance थोड़ा सा enhance हुआ है.
Let's go. Yeah. Got a little boom and Riley's ride. When I open up the door, all the bitches roll tight. She was an Alabama slam, a country mama jam. All shitting on these hoes like I drank my Lanta. I took her to the hood of her daddy's tractor. Asked her if she ever fucked a cool white rapper.
Also, the brake pads are changed. These are HH sinterred brake pads. And I think this works really nice. जब मैंने चलाया था तो ब्रेकिंग पावर बहुत ज़बरदस्त है. इसका मतलब अच्छे से और काफ़ी इफेक्टिव ब्रेक पैड्स हैं. 2 लीटर इंजन आइस कूलेंट डाला है इसके अंदर. सो 1000 रुपीज़ अ लीटर. सो अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2000 रुपीज़ का कूलेंट है इसमें. सो राइडर ने अपनी प्रेफरेंस के हिसाब से एक पीछे का अच्छा लुक दिया है. टेल टाइडी कम्प्लीटली रिमूव कर दिया है. आई थिंक उसके बिना ज़्यादा अच्छी लगती है.
Boy, put in your ass a little bit too. Hey, gee, I'm just trying to fuck a country bitch like a city hoe. Hit it one time, I show it to the fucking dope. I get abandoned and hit it until I can't see. That set the rest right back to the fucking country. If you ever close.
All right, so ये हैं सारे modifications and customization on this bike. ये सारे customization mandatory नहीं है. This depends, varies from a rider to rider. This is just for your reference. In case if you are interested, ये सारी details मैं video के description में डाल दूँगा. All right, so this is about the customization on Duke 390. I hope आपको अच्छा लगा होगा वीडियो और इन्फॉर्मेशन अगर आपको यूज़फुल लगी ये ब्लॉग आपको पसंद आया सो गिव इट अ थम्स अप इफ़ यू फील दैट दिस इन्फॉर्मेशन इज़ यूज़फुल फॉर एनीबडी एल्स देन यू कैन शेयर दिस वीडियो विद योर फ्रेंड्स इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू द चैनल प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब इट रियली मोटिवेट्स एंड आई विल सी यू गाइज इन द नेक्स्ट व्लॉग टिल देन स्टे सेफ स्टे हेल्दी बाय बाय Shake it for the pros, shake it, let me see your big titties bouncing up to your nose. Let me see you shake it while you take off all of your clothes. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for my dick, shake it for my bros. Shake it for the doggy, froggy style, exposed to the wall. Getting fucked like an inmate, this on parole. The farmer's daughter in the city getting fucked on the road. Country girl, shake.